Obviously, Einsteinium has a slight resonance for me because many people think that I look like Einstein, though, of course, Einstein, when he was young, looked nothing like me.
Einsteinium, the first time that was discovered was actually in the debris of a nuclear bomb, which has then prompted people to make it in a more rational and less destructive method ever since.
As far as I know, the Einsteinium has absolutely nothing to do with Einstein. It's just that people suddenly decided that they would name elements after famous scientists because they'd run out of names of America and places like that.
I seem to remember at GCSE level, I don't even think the F elements are on the periodic table. I think they are at A level onwards, but you don't really cover them. They're just this exotic bunch of crazy elements that do bizarre things, really interesting bizarre things. But you really don't come into contact with them for a long time in your career, and it's only when you get past a certain point. Say, if you've already got a PhD and you're on doing postdocing or you're an actual academic, that you can get into research groups who handle these kind of elements on a routine basis.
I still get people in the streets shouting, "Hello, Einstein," at me when they're suitably drunk.
Why do they do that? What aspect of you do you think is Einstein-esque?
I'm not sure, though I have started the habit of sticking out my tongue at people, but not in the street. I think it's the funny hair and the glasses and the fact that I look like what they think scientists ought to look like.